spectacular event and this exposure of culture. I'm the president of the Canadian Latin American Association, and we thanks Canada for opening the doors for us, the immigrants, to come here. But at the same time, we, the immigrants, we are proud to bring to this country the beauty and the richness of our culture that makes Canada, makes London a beautiful place to live. And we're going to be presenting some few numbers of the Latin American culture, and here is Marta to explain you.
Hi, good evening. We're going to have a diversity of our community performance tonight. We're going to have from South America, we're going to have a group from Peru. The name of the folklore dance is Huayno. It's the most popular musical expression of the Sierra of region of Peru. And this dance is a combination of traditional and popular music with a combination of flutes, accordion, harp, charango, and Peruvian guitar. Also, we're going to have something from Brazil. We're going to have Carlos Chon. He born in Lima, Peru, and he has been singing and playing ballads and boleros. He moved very early to Brazil when he was young. His maternal grandma is from Brazil. And he been living in there nearly two decades. And he's going to perform it tonight, Bossa Nova, Garota de Ipanema. Also, we're going to have samba with Stephanie Sean. She born in Brazil, and she was Miss Belleza Latina London 2009. And she will be dancing samba. And at this time, we're going to present Soglotan. This is another group that is perfect example for a rich diversity as a community. This ensemble was created in the year 2008 with the objective of promoting more of the Nicaraguan culture through dance. Six talented female dancers make up the group. They are Dinora Quesada Leiva, Johanna Medina, Matilde Moya, Mercedes Espinosa, and Jessica Harkin. They're gonna dance polka cumbia.